and we say, God, you haven't answered my prayer. Some of us might be praying for some things that aren't in the will of God. And that's why he ain't answered you. See, you can't pray for somebody else's husband.
Yeah.
your anointing.